So guys, we didn't end yesterday's video again because we ended up going back to the resort right after we were done at Terralina's, but pizza was great. We forgot to do the review, but everybody loved their food. And then when we got back to the resort, our dad stopped at the bakery with me and we got a Mickey brownie for my birthday. We sang happy birthday. I ate half of it and we called it a night. Now we're walking into Epcot. We'll film what we can.
Wow. You can't go underneath that, but you can look. Berg, wow, look at the colors, huh? That's beautiful. Oh, look, see, look, he's measuring out his space that he's gonna need. Let's go see what else they made.
Look at that one.
Yeah?
Let me ask you, this is all done with chalk, right?
Yeah, and then when it rains, washes away
and
you start all over again.
That's gotta clear your back, huh? Woo!
Kinda
get used to it,
but...
Nice.
Have fun, man.
Beautiful look at work. This, look at the cat. Oh look, it's Rocket.
Yeah, Rocket!
Oh yeah, and the Mickey and Minnie. That one's cool.
Look at the frog!
Yeah! We'll see you on the way back.
We're 10 straight
yeah,
hours.
I don't know what that means.
I think somebody's just trying to
have a thing.
Oh my gosh, there's no black.
No, of course there's not black.
Okay. No, I'm drawing right here. I need the darkest color. LTJ? What does that stand for?
It's a plus sign.
It's a plus sign? L plus J. What is that equal?
It's a Mickey.
Okay.
Are you
loving
Mickey?
Just wash your pants, leaning, going back into that chalk.
It's chalk, it's gonna be whatever.
It's Mickey.
Johnny.
Wow, we just heard February 17th, masks optional. Very nice. Look at that breaking news.
Wait, it's breaking news.
We'll get it on
Thursday and Friday.
Look, no, for your birthday. We don't have to wear masks on your birthday.
Yay!
Yay! Happy birthday, Jack.
I broke Disney news before you guys did.
I'm busy recording our kids making memories. So they just had breaking news. Today is February 15th, and Disney has just announced that starting February 17th, which is Thursday, Jack's birthday, masks will be optional for vaccinated individuals throughout Walt Disney World property. So that means we'll be able to benefit on 2 days. It's gonna be the two hottest days of our trip anyway, which is nice. So yeah, pretty good. Okay, we are in the Germany Pavilion.
See? We got a cookie.
Pretty.
But I don't know if I can have it.
And they had this gingerbread cookie sandwich with a salted caramel cream and caramel in it. I've been wanting to try it so bad. They had it during the Christmas festival of the holidays. But they still have it. So we're going to try it and I'll let you know.
We need to eat it. Do you want me to record so you can eat it?
It's not chewy caramel. You can try it.
Is it good? Is it good?
Take a bite.
Mom, is it good?
Is it
good? Sweet.
Is it good?
Want
to try it?
Yeah.
Okay, we are doing standby for Frozen.
Yeah.
It says 65 minutes.
Frozen is really fun. You have to start shopping. So like,
yeah, they all like it. Kaylee and them haven't done it yet. It is 1:58, so a little over an hour. We'll see though.
Jack,
good.
It is so
Jack,
good.
It's in
like the
right.
Jack.
What time are we leaving tomorrow?
About 30 minutes in.
Let's hope we can film some.
Gotta go up there. We've been in line for 50 minutes so far, so
and we're
spot on.
At the boat.
Yeah, but pretty spot on. It's a 65.
Hey, look!
All right, some people go wet. Let me see, Molly, come here.
Turn around. No, turn around, Molly, let me see. Yeah, you got it good.
Got it frozen?
It was eight.
Obviously, because I showed you Molly's wet behind. And now we're just getting a margarita from Choza de Margarita.
Oh, yeah.
And then we are heading over to the seas with Nemo. My parents are now in the park, so we're going to meet up with them. I got the Neil Patrick Harris Black Magic Frozen Margarita.
Are your parents waiting for us?
Yes, they're at the seas.
You want to take a sip of this? Mm. The classico?
Right here.
Oh, that's good.
Mommy, the classic. Mommy, there's a garbage over there.
Is that that smoky
one? Good. We made it on to Finding Nemo. Mom and Dad and Mike and Mike. Jack.
Nemo. Oh no, not again.
We are heading over to Space 220 for our reservation. Man, these walls, these construction walls are crazy. They make you go all the way around. Just get here. This is the Guardians building.
I think that's a Chitauri cruiser.
We're getting ready to go up into Space 220.
Who's holding our boarding pass?
Who is our boarding pass? Let me see that boarding pass.
Lisa wants to take a picture of it.
Wants it.
Is it
the same
on both sides?
Space Nation. That's where we're going.
You're
scary. Go, 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 go.
Hold on to the boarding pass.
Everyone, this is like a go all the way around, Molly. Molly, go all the way around. Go all the way around.
This is like a
Wonka Vader. He doesn't even know what you're talking about. Jack, he says like a Wonka Vader.
It's like a Wonka Vader.
No, you look down.
Alright, guys, feel free to take pictures, videos, just no flash photography. Okay. Or anything up to space. It'll ruin our deflector shields or anything.
Uh-oh.
We're going up to space.
Yeah.
Patty, look up and down.
Where are we going?
In just a few moments, you'll be on your way up to Space 220 aboard the Centauri Space Station.
Uranus. It's called Uranus. Grow up.
Sorry.
Destiny 2, you are clear. Listen, I've been here before. It stinks.
Oh, cool. Look at that.
You're riding aboard the Mark 5.
Look up.
Look down, Jack.
Look down, too.
Everybody say bye.
Bye, Epcot.
Hey, I see it's cool. Look up. I think it's cool to look down.
Yes, look. Watch. Where's the space?
There's that tiny Orlando up here right here.
Accelerating. Oh, no.
Wow.
Oh,
there we go. Cool.
Look
up, guys.
We're
in space.
Woo! Wow.
I feel like Michael
Strahan. If you look
aboard,
you'll see
Centauri
Space Station coming into view.
Cool.
Once the dock,
get
on the bombs and exit.
After dinner?
Yes, buddy.
Let me know. You see the state of Florida. Look.
It's Grandma's house. Oh,
that's a pretty big
Florida from this far high up.
Very cool.
If I come down, I fall down
too. Oh my gosh, that'd be bad.
Oh look, they just
guys
ready
in space?
Yeah.
All right. Welcome to Space 220, guys.
Awesome.
Okay, you guys go slow, okay?
You guys can follow
no running.
Might be weightless. Be careful.
Where's real space?
You are in real space, buddy. Does it smell different in space? Look at this, how they grow their vegetables in space.
Look at that. Are we going to see Matt Damon out
there? Wow, I know, right?
Look at that cabbage.
Ooh, that makes me feel like I'm really spinning.
There's no gravity.
Molly's in space.
How are you?
There's no
gravity. Yeah, you're paying a pre-6 penny.
Guys, I got a little bit of it.
Michael ordered the chicken on waffles that we ordered. It's like this.
Yeah, I moved closer to see if I can get a better picture of the space 220. It's very cool looking up here.
It's not a big restaurant. We're in the lounge, which is all this area. And then the restaurant is the rest of it, like down below. Little spaceship. Like something floating on there.
We're going to be going at 13,000 miles per hour, which is, of course, a lot faster than on your way up, that's for sure. But it's going to be a nice and smooth flight, so there's nothing to worry about at all.
I'll tell you what, that payment's good.
Oh, yeah. They should tell you when you're passing the Farman line. Hey, you should just jump over the top and fall down. So, well, you can jump. Just jump and fall down.
Well, there was that one guy did it. Bam Barton or something like that.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I remember that.
Going back down.
Watch the track, buddy. That's how we get there.
Jack, look, that's the restaurant up there.
Now we're leaving the restaurant.
That's what we were just saying.
That's the restaurant up there.
Now look down, watch.
We're going to crash into Florida.
It makes you feel like you are moving.
Yeah.
But it's like, if you look up, you're flying.
It's good, though.
Oh, look, there's the Epcot ball.
I am good.
There's Mission Space.
Yeah, there we are.
Test drive? That's cool.
Yeah. See the ball?
Hey, I see the stroller down there.
And that's it. And we're back at Earth. See, Jack, we're back at Earth.
We're back on Earth. Yay!
We made it, buddy. We made it.
I love he's going. We were really in space.
Yeah, we were really in space.
Yeah, you guys survived.
Yeah, and we made it.
Okay, I'm going to tell you. I would never pay for dinner there. It is way, way, way too expensive for dinner there. However, Jack, according to Jack, we were really in space. Jack, come here, buddy. Jack, come here. Take off your mask, Jack. Come here, take off your Jack. Where, Jack? Come here. Wait, hang on. He's real. You can't see it though. You can't see it because they make it so. But tell everyone, where did we just eat?
We just ate up in space.
How cool was it?
It was so cool. We just see real people.
We see real astronauts, right?
Yeah, we are astronauts. You just see the old. You just see. Rockets.
Yeah, he was super excited.
I want to review my drink. So my drink comes in this souvenir cup for Space 220, and it's like it's a cotton candy coconut drink, and it has a special like substance in it that makes it like tingle.
I'm not gonna go. And it's blue. Something why they do
it tastes really good.
I don't want. Okay, so yes, it was expensive. It's a one and done. If you can get reservations for the lounge, that's the way to do it because it was very expensive.
Very good. The food was really
okay.
Good.
Okay, Das says the food was really good. He had the pulled pork sliders.
They called them short ribs.
Short rib sliders. He said they were fantastic. I had the chicken and waffles that we split. It was okay. Are you the drinks were okay for the price. I don't need to do it again. But if you're going to do it, I would suggest doing the lounge because it's cheaper. It's not as expensive, and you still get the full experience because the lounge is just outside of the restaurant area. Like you just walk down three steps, and then you're in the restaurant. So, I mean, take it as you will. If you want to spend $40 when you have a kid for chicken tenders, go ahead. I don't think it's worth it. It was cool. It's one and done, though. All right, I didn't show you, but after Space 220, everybody but me and the two Patties and my parents and Michael went on Mission Space. My parents and Michael went on Test Track. They waited. It was like, it was posted 75 minutes, but they said they didn't wait that long. I ran over to the Land Pavilion to grab something to eat because I was starving. That's how little the food was at Space 220. And then everyone else with the kids went to the seas to go see the aquarium and do turtle talk with Crush, which I could care less if I do. So I'm heading over there real quick to see what they're up to. My parents and Michael are out of Test Track. I'm hoping everyone wants to go do Soarin' because it's only like a 25-minute wait. So we'll see what that's like.
I'll show you the record from the land to the seas. It actually doesn't feel too bad today, but Touch Track is, everyone got a notification that Touch Track will be going down at 6:30. What time is it? 6:19. So once that happens, I'm sure the other rides will go up in a wait. So it'd be nice if we can get on Soarin' now.
Yeah.